each of the powerful cognition I am revealing. Just one powerful cognition is enough to make you enlightened completely and manifest Paramashivattva. The part of you which wants to do yoga is called sattva. Part of you which wants to sleep is called tamo. The tamo guna which wants to sleep, sattva guna which wants to do yoga, are not against each other. If you integrate them, allow the sleep to have its time and energy over you. Sattva will have its time and energy over you. When you feel multiple spare parts of you is fighting with you, that is called ego and arrogance. When you know multiple spare parts of you need to be integrated and united, that is called tapas. Either you can be arrogant and egoistic inside, or you can be doing tapas and integrating yourself inside. If you are doing tapas, you are God, you will be enlightened. If you are doing arrogance and fight, you are asura, you will be going to hell. That's all. I am giving you the most important secrets of life. There is nothing in conflict or contradiction or confusion in you. If you want to do the best things of your life or the worst things of your life, both dimension, if you know how to integrate, you will see all of them strengthen, empower your life. Or they just you create a conflict and make yourself powerless. Becoming powerless because of your multiple thought currents, or becoming powerful because of your multiple thought currents, is your choice. If you become powerful because of your multiple thought currents, you are sura. Surangi sena. You are the vamsa of gods. Sura sena. Vamsa of gods. If you are becoming powerless by your multiple thought currents, you are asura sena. That's all life is all about. That's all life is all about.